What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another installment of this video series that we're doing on the episodic marketing framework. So if it's your first time here, definitely check out the previous videos we've done. We're covering plan, produce, repurpose, and distribute. Right now we are in repurpose, and for repurpose we've already covered formats and channels. So I just wanted to do a quick video on use cases. So this is one of the most overlooked things when it comes to repurposing content, guys, because sometimes, people think of the efficiency of creating content and chopping up stuff and thinking that's like the be-all, end-all of repurposing content. But if you think about it, you can actually add another layer of ROI, if you want to call it that, from every time that you create content by way of actually looking at the different use cases for this repurposed content. So to give you an example, some of this content could actually be used for brand awareness purposes, naturally, but some of the clips could be repurposed with social selling in mind, especially if you're trying to bridge a relationship, a stronger relationship with your sales team. You may get together and determine what are the clips that would be particularly interesting for them, maybe when they're doing outreach, when they're meeting prospects, when they're trying to add value to them. So those are two that are like classic ways to really get more value out of your repurposed content. But beyond that as well, you could also look at how some of this repurposed content could be great for HR or for talent acquisition purposes. Maybe see how some of this content, if you're a tech company, how can some of this content benefit the product team? Maybe they're sharing their own content and this could be a part of it as well. Or better yet, maybe they have their own show going on and you're going to give them ideas on how they can keep it going. So definitely think about all the different use cases across goal, as we've discussed, across different audiences and users. So for example, content for decision makers versus content for end users, content across, people who are like prospects, like, newcomers to your brand versus existing customers for like retention and customer success. There's so many different ways to think about repurposing your content, and definitely check out our website if you want a more detailed breakdown on really the different ways that every time you create repurposed clips, you could use it in multiple formats. So hopefully that was helpful. And on the next video, we're gonna walk through the distribute stage, where we walk through the last but not least part of really building a robust episodic content marketing strategy or an original series strategy. And I'll see you then.